We always think about you and your buddy, Robert De Niro.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
You're kind of, we always think of you guys together as buddies, like you hang out all the time. Like Bert and Ernie. You guys are roommates.
It's true. It gets to the point where, you know, we didn't see each other for a few months, but when we see each other, it's,
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. No, we know. We just said the same thing.
I've done impressions of him in front of him and behind his back, but also, but he's been very nice, and he goes, that's good. Yeah, he was my first guest ever on our Tonight Show.
Really?
Yeah. And so I've done impressions.
Did he speak?
We put some words in post. he moved his mouth. So we made it look like he said a lot.
That's really funny.
He thought he doesn't love to talk. Yeah. Do you do an impression of him?
Well, I don't really do impressions of Bob. I don't know what happened over the years. We somehow, I'd like to think we melted into each other kind of in a way. But there's one that I really like, and it's from Goodfellas. It's become part of my mantra in a sense.
It's
a scene where Frank Vincent playing Billy Batts really gets under Joe Pesci's skin by calling him, go get your shine box.
Oh, it's the best scene.
And he says, they're having a drinks, and he's going, come on, go get your shine box. And that's at that point they have to pull Joe away from him, screaming, kicking. And Frank says, what the hell's the matter with him? What's the big deal? Can't he take a joke? I didn't bother him. And so Bob is about to have a drink, and he goes, well, you did insult him a little bit. and then Frank says, no, I didn't. And then Bob does the best. He goes, okay. Salute. And we know what that okay is.
Yeah, that okay means the night's going to end well for you.
I always do that. You did insult him a little bit, and okay. Let it go.
Okay. Yeah. That is definitely him. That's a nuance. That's into the
It's a more subtle one, I think.